That's but live my life. We got an actual MV. The last time I think I tried to watch this, it got blocked, and it was the Live My Life universe. But we have an actual MV, so let's watch the actual MV. She's strong as hell. I like this outfit. Okay. What you doing? Live my life. Okay. Bye. 따분한 고지식한 그런 사고 방식 say. Oh, I ain't like how my mind. Oh, I just started smiling off the rip. Hold on, wait. 솔직한 마음만 너를 속이진 마. You and me. Okay. Do y'all not find it crazy how Aespa can literally do all that wub-wub stuff and also have this in their back pocket? Do y'all not find that insane? Ooh! Vocals are amazing. Oh. You gonna break your phone like that? Why? Some people really don't be caring that these phones be expensive, yo. Hey. I love this grungy look. Oh. Bro, this is very off topic, but this is a good shot. I might use this as a thumbnail. You know, have y'all seen how big these things are? Like, bro, have you seen like someone transport them on a highway? Them Jones is huge, son. And it's like, of course they're huge, but it's like, why is it on the ground? Like, I don't know. Why is it twitching like that? Woo! Hey! Woo! Woo! Come on, head boys! This would be a great road trip. Pass out? Did she just pass out? Like what? She did. Wake up. She gonna wake up. Oh. Oh, she caught one. Y'all drawing that with a big ass Sharpie, huh? Yeah, dang. This is beautiful. The fact that Aespa can really have two types of vibes and they're like polar opposites at times, it's insane. Y'all not asleep? Aw. I'm really glad I met Aespa and found Aespa when I did, because I feel like I have a privilege. It feels like a privilege
to be able to hear the range of this group. And every time, it's just range. You know what I'm saying? Like, it seems so unfair to me. It seems so unfair to me, bro. Like, oh my goodness gracious. Whew. That is a good album. That is a really, really good album. Really, really good album. I'm about to go listen to it again. I listened to it on the way to Six Flags, actually. I'm going to listen to it again.